You mentioned the executive orders on unemployment claims. As far as I can tell, Larry, only Arizona is set to pass out those additional funds. Only 8 states have been approved for those grant loans from FEMA. So it's not clear how quickly that money is reaching unemployed Americans across the states or whether it's even going to reach them at all.
Well, I think it will reach them. And we've made it as easy as possible for the states because they can use prior unemployment benefits of $100. So we've made it very easy, and we'll give the federal plus up of $300. Look, I guess 8 or 9 states have applied. I can assure you those applications will be granted by the Department of Labor. We're accustomed to working with the governors on COVID matters and, of course, unemployment insurance matters. Labor Secretary has been very good at that. I think, really, in the next week or two, you're going to see a lot of checks minted to unemployed people at the federal level and the state level. Now, the states do put the federal money in. I want to be clear about that. But I think it's in place. The applications are flowing in very fast. So I'm optimistic on that. And again, I want to keep this V-shaped recovery going. This is a moment when liquidity is absolutely essential. We have much more work to do. I mean, unemployment claims are starting to go back down. The case rate, the COVID case rate, is now going back down nationally. It's actually off about 35% from the mid-July peaks. That's a good sign. The claims are falling, but we have work to do. We have work to do. There are about 140 million people employed. There are about 14 million people unemployed. There's still a lot of hardship out there. That's why part of the mantra here is kids and jobs. Open the schools and let's do what we can to get them back to work. One of them, in our ask, by the way, is a reemployment bonus, which makes so much sense. If you go back to work, we give you a very handsome bonus. So that is even better, I think, than the unemployment. But let's just open the economy and let her rip.